love to make a book. To go by my house and do some, and we got a couple people. And we got a ton and ton money. But really, it was just a dollar. It was just kind of late, so we didn't really get a lot of people. She gave us like 2 pennies, and the dog tried to eat it, the money. Came up and he just, because he couldn't park anywhere, so he just said, come here, here's here. And then I got the money from $5. Well, when he gave it to us, he said, split it up. Like what Crown was thinking. But he didn't, why would he give us that? But he did say split it up. And later that day, we went to Grandma's, and we split it up. Me and Hayden got quarters, and we gave us our ones to Gavin, because we had 3 ones, and we gave it to Gavin. We each got $3, not dollars, but we each got quarters, and we each got 4 quarters, and then we all had the same, but Gavin didn't want to, so me and Hayden gave him $3. If you have a bunch of pennies together, it could make a lot. I really like making music, but when I grow up, I want to be a vet. For now, I play music to make a buck.
Memories that I'm stealing, much of innocence.